Basics of the VetPro 1000. Congratulations, you're now the owner of a VetPro 1000. This video covers some of the basics of your VetPro unit. Understanding the names and uses for components of the VetPro 1000 is important for your success. First, let's take a look at the water needle valves. These valves are used to control the water flow to the handpieces. To the right of the valves, you'll find the scalar adjustment used to control the intensity of the scalar. Between the water valve knobs, you'll notice an air gauge that indicates handpiece pressure. You control the handpiece air supply pressure by using the drive air adjustment valves located below the blue water needle valves. Next, let's take a look at your handpieces. This VetPro 1000 contains two high-speed handpieces. Your VetPro unit may have only one high-speed handpiece. The VetPro 1000's high-speed handpiece is used for sectioning teeth for extraction and other procedures that require the use of a high-speed burr. A low-speed polisher that's used to polish your patient's teeth after scaling. And a piezo scaler used for removing calculus from teeth. You also have an air and water syringe. Only one handpiece can be used at a time. Below the handpieces, you will see the water bottles and the toggle switch that allows water to come from a specific bottle. You should only use distilled water in these bottles. The toggle points to the bottle that is pressurized for use. When the toggle is in the center position, neither water bottle is pressurized. Behind these bottles is a knob for the water regulator, which is used to control airflow to the water bottles. The regulator is set to 40 psi and does not need to be adjusted. On the floor, you'll find a foot control that opens a throttle valve to allow air and water to flow to the VetPro 1000. Quick connects are located on the back panel below the handrail. The air quick connect is red and the water quick connect is blue. You can attach accessories to utilize the 100 PSI air available from the VetPro. Accessories that require a lower air pressure will need a regulator. The power supply is located on the back of the VetPro, below the on-off switch. Below the switch, you'll find the serial number for your VetPro 1000. Thank you for purchasing a Midmark VetPro 1000. If you have any questions or need technical service, call the Midmark Animal Health Technical Support Line at 1-877-725-6495. Technicians are available Monday through Friday from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time.